the team leader takes his heading in this direction. Remain jumpers live to precise opening points. And there you have the high flyer, Black Angle of your United States Army Parachute Team, the Torii Knight. Now, as you may have guessed, these jumpers are faced with a unique situation, a traffic jam in the sky. They must gain vertical separation in order to allow for individual approaches into the target area. This is accomplished by pulling down on the front part of the parachute and spiraling down at speed in excess of 60 miles per hour. This enables the jumpers to set up a traffic pattern, just like you may see aircraft at a busy airport. The United States Army Parachute Team has two demonstration teams, since the colors of the Army are black and blue. So, on the Angel Blue Team, the team performing the event is the Black Demonstration Team. If you have any questions about Colored American Sports Team, the United States Army, feel free to visit the local recruiter who is here at today's show, or give us a call at 1-800-USA-ARMY. Moments ago, these jumpers were nearly 2.5 miles overhead, thanks in part to the advanced aerodynamic design of these Grand Air parachutes. The jumpers are able to overcome the variability of the wind and land safely in such a small target area. The parachutes have generally been a